A lot of destruction happened most of the years by natural causes, but there are some people who will create a dangerous creature to destroy mankind.
And good luck trying to destroy them, because they're a creature that are really hard to kill. Like Doomsday, a monster that killed Superman.
And SCP-6A2, the incredibly hard to destroy Reptile. I'm Thunderstorm.
And I'm Warhacker.
And it's time for us to analyze their weapons, armor, and skill to find out who will win
our legendary battle!
Alright, are we sort of done? Let's enter debate once and for all.
Let the legendary battle begin!
We'll be right back.
Well, lucky for us, at least one of the world's problems have been solved.
Doomsday and 682 are insanely tough and dangerous, but neither of the monsters can do what the other one can. Doomsday can sue heat fission while 682 can change his sights and have a great intelligence.
But you know Brains is not the only one that matters here. Both Doomsday and 682 are both strong, tough, and fast enough to give the other one a run for his money.
Needless to say, Doomsday could end the fight pretty quickly if it wasn't for 682 immortality. Sure, Doomsday can take a hit from Darkseid's Omega Beam, which are powerful enough to harm Kryptonians and destroy planets, and once survived an explosion of 1 million nukes. A single nuke has an energy of 1.2 megatons of TNT.
Meanwhile, SCP-682 has survived battling many deadliest, even from Keto-class SCPs, and some of them are dangerous enough to end the world. And let's not forget that 682 once took a hit from 001 Flaming Sword, which is insanely hotter than the freaking sun, and killed someone at the atomic level in an instant. And SCP-682 regenerate and were just fine after that. And I don't think Darkseid's Omega Beams are powerful enough against that sword.
Plus, Doomsday just couldn't kill this hard-to-destroy Reptile at first with everything he got. 682 would just keep regenerating from anything that can try to kill him. Not even 173 or 053 can kill him with their immense abilities.
Sure, Doomsday had killed Superman, but here's the surprise. He didn't actually kill Superman.
Well, kind of. Doomsday did knock him unconscious for a few days until he woke up more powerful. Also, Doomsday died the same day after fighting and killed the Man of Steel.
And the only way to kill SCP-682 is to have the same power or be more powerful than the Scarlet King. And Doomsday doesn't have any ability to surpass the Scarlet King.
And yeah, if Doomsday died, he'll come back and be immune to what killed him.
But he did keep dying multiple times by everything because of his lack of brains, and his attack would be predictable at a time.
And 682 is just too hothead, too durable, too ruthless, too smart, and too impossible to kill. Doomsday just couldn't adapt to this fight.
The winner is the hard-to-destroy Reptile, SCP-682.